I never really tried traditional medicine for my back. Very frankly, I was a little nervous about being given pills or being told I needed surgery. So I went the natural route, and very frankly, I am extremely pleased. I'm 61 and I'm still going strong. I'm just very happy that I'm here. I'm happy that I have found this method that helps me maintain my health.